Stage number 11, Strade Bianche, is one classic inside the big tour.
We attacked in a few, in not just one time. We attacked a few times. The first one was because, you know, everyone was trying to enter in first position in that sector, and then once you are there, you need to keep going full gas.
Filippo asking the bus is important. The first sector for him, and they put Egan in a very good position, top five, starting second position. For us, it's perfect.
I have behind Egan, and he say, go, 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 go. Because there is also in the car to say, be careful, because now there is a really dangerous downhill, and there is two corner. I think, yeah, but...
What does he know?
It can be too much, no? It's big.
Yeah, it was actually a good feeling to be there with the guys. Already from the start, you know, all the calm before the storm. I think we did a really good job, and then, you know, in the sectors was good to have always one guy with me. So yeah, it's easier when you have a strong team.
Into the last 3K, into the last 3K, the last effort. Come on, come on, Egan.
Also, you know, like happy because it was one of the more dangerous stages in the Giro. So when I crossed the line, it was okay. Finally, we do it, and then from now start the big mountains. But all the start of the Giro, we were thinking about this stage. So I think it was one stage when you can easily lose the Giro. So, you know, it was like, okay, one stage less, and then start the big mountains.